Hello, this is Mike Kurz, Warning Coordination Meteorologist here at the National Weather Service in La Crosse, Wisconsin. I wanted to briefly talk about WEAs, or Wireless Emergency Alerts. WEAs are short emergency messages from authorized federal, state, and local authorities that can be broadcast from cell towers to any enabled mobile device in a locally targeted area. They warn the public of an impending disaster, providing immediate, life-saving information without the need to download an app or subscribe to a service. There are a few different types of wireless emergency alerts. Presidential alerts are a special class of alerts only sent during a national emergency. Imminent threat alerts include extreme weather alerts originating from us here at the National Weather Service, as well as some other threatening emergency situations. And amber alerts are urgent bulletins issued in child abduction cases. Because of their critical purpose, WEAs are designed to get your attention with a unique audible tone and vibration sounding like this. Some WEAs are triggered by the National Weather Service for higher-end weather threats, such as tornadoes, significant flash flooding, or destructive severe thunderstorms. WEAs do not track your location, but they're geo-targeted using nearby cell towers, thereby only being sent to those phones located within the threat area. As you can see in this example on the screen, WEAs will notify you of the type of threat, as well as any protective actions you should take. Put simply, wireless emergency alerts can save your life. We at the National Weather Service hear that repeatedly when we're out performing damage surveys. When it comes to severe weather, especially at night, receiving a wireless emergency alert has prompted countless individuals to seek shelter in time. Please make sure that you have this feature enabled on your phone to help you stay safe. You can visit ready.gov/alerts for more information.